A nation is a balance between its institutions. If that balance is disturbed, the nation is disturbed. That is the central idea. What are the institutions that make up the Indian nation? There are elected institutions, Lok Sabha, Vidhan Sabhas, Panchayats. There is the judiciary. There is a supporting free press. These institutions together, they hold the nation in place. And what we have seen over the last 6 years is a systematic attack on all these institutions. Democracy does not die with a bang. It dies slowly. And I'm sad to tell you that democracy in India is dead. It doesn't exist anymore. It is dead because one organization, the RSS, has combined with huge finances to penetrate and disturb and destroy our institutional balance. That is what has happened. There are many, many different manifestations of this. Misuse of sedition law, killing of people, threatening of people. These are all symptoms of the problem. But the problem is that concentration of capital has combined with the organization of the RSS and has disturbed, and I would say actually destroyed, the institutional balance in the country.